My name is Paul. I'm 24 years old. I've been working in agriculture for the past 4 years, first in biological agriculture and now in aquaponics. It's been 1 year I'm working over here in the Netherlands in this farm. But the main goal of urban farmers is to grow as local as possible, to grow as close to the consumer as possible, so the produce will be fresher and the taste will be better. Over here we're doing aquaponics. That's the combination between aquaculture, the growing fish in closed space, in closed loop, and hydroponics, growing plants out of soil. So we use the water from the fish to irrigate the plants. So the fish acts as a fertilizer for the plants, for the water. So by the dejection of the fish in the water, we use this as fertilizer. The ammonia is transformed into nitrates, and we use these nitrates to water the plants. We have been using this system since 3 months for the peppers, for the cucumbers, for the eggplants, and for the tomatoes. At the beginning, this system was designed for the cucumbers, and now we are seeing how it works out with all different varieties of plants. So the system is quite easy to use. You have 2 clips per plant. The goal is to take the lower clip and to place it on top to hold the plant and to lower the plant at the same time. So in the plants, in the cucumbers, you have to come every 5 days to do the clipping because of the growth of the plant. In the tomatoes, it's once a week. And in the eggplants and in the peppers, we use only 1 clip and we come every 2 weeks to do the work. Yeah, it's a quite easy system to use. The only thing was to get used to using this system. It's quite different to the normal plastic clip we are normally using. But once you have the movement, it's easy to use. It saves me time. At the beginning, not that much, because I had to get used to the system. But imagine, normally, when you come in the tomatoes, for example, you have to do first the clipping, then you come again in the tomato to do all the lowering of the plants. So with this system, it allows me to do the clipping and the lowering and the pruning of the plants at the same time. The main advantage I see with this system is in the tomatoes, cutting leaves is a great pleasure now. We don't have string and we don't have plastic clips holding the leaves together. So that's a really great improvement. In the cucumbers also, not having any string at the bottom of the plants and having only 2 clips per plant at the end of the growth. When you clean all the plants, you just remove the clips and you have the plant that is free of plastic and free of string. You can directly compost it. It's a much better system, I think, than having the plant full of plastic and having to throw everything away. So when you remove all the plants, you need to sterilize the clips. So one way of doing it is to just place them in a box and place them on top of the heating pipes and to place the heat around 80 degrees for 3 days. And then you can use them again next year. I think it's a really interesting system to work with, to buy once and to reuse it again every year. For me, it's a really interesting system to work with.